Kholwa Kuphela Konke Kuyenzeka Kholwa Kuphela Kholwa Kuphela Wena Kholwa Kuphela Ngoba konke kuyenzeka Kholwa Kuphela
Kholwa
Kuphela
Kuphela
Only believe When I call you Kuphela Kholwa Kuphela Lizwi lika Nkulunkulu Okungenzeki kubantu uNkulunkulu kuyenzeka When umelo Kholwa Kuphela Ngoba bonke kuyenzeka You know, it reminds me of a story of a centurion. You know, this centurion had one of his servants sick to death. He sent some of his servants to Jesus. Pleading with him that he should come and heal his servant who was about to die. You know, when Jesus heard of the news, he made his way to the centurion's house. While Jesus was on his way, this centurion sent his to tell Jesus that don't trouble yourself, master. You don't have to come under my roof. All you have to do is just send the word. I know my servant will be healed. That same word is coming to you right now. Sharper than any two-edged sword. You may be lying down in the hospital bed. It could be your job, maybe your business is not taking off, it could be your marriage is on the verge of breaking up, your children